All you have to do is give me the book and discredit any story your friends tell back in town. And you can have anything in this world you want.
You better think fast, kid. Take my offer or you and your friends are as good as dead.
Just how much do you know about this book that you're after?
Not very much.
The practitioners of evil who compile this book use symbols to counteract the effectiveness of good.
Singing and playing their games.
A remarkable work. Few men have really understood it, learned many strange and terrifying secrets.
Only a few? Is it that hard to understand?
I spent my life trying to decipher it. The ancient sorcerers who wrote it knew their information was far too valuable to entrust to any known language.
I didn't realize what I was asking for.
In a nearby secluded area, I followed to the best of my knowledge the instructions for some of the simpler manifestations, the last of which produced fantastic results. It worked.
And you shall spread no more rumors, understand? We shall laugh.
We were going to go back to town and call the police, but I just couldn't leave you there, and so we went back. God, I don't know. I've never known him to do anything strange. Like the way he took that book and ran. Couldn't even brain damage or...
Well, perhaps you will have peace from now on.
You don't believe in witchcraft.
Do you?
Do I believe in witchcraft? What kind of witchcraft? The legendary witch that rides on the imaginary broom, the hex that tortures the thoughts of the victim, the pin stuck in the image that wastes away the mind and the body.
Also imaginary.
But where does imagination end and reality begin? What is this twilight? This half-world of the mind? How can we differentiate between the powers of darkness and the powers of the mind?
If you don't turn on, you don't belong. You gotta turn on, tune in, and drop out. Experience the mind-expanding powers. It's psychedelic, baby. That's what it's all about. Bob was not impressed.
You are responsible for this nonsense. We shall dispose of you later.
More recently, however, I've come to feel that my experiments were somewhat premature of my knowledge on the subject. There is instability. I am unable to control what I have created.
See, if you land at the foot of the ladder, you climb up to the top. But if you land on the head of a snake, you slide all the way down again. Funny thing, I always preferred sliding down the snake to climbing up the ladder.
Bunch of hippies moved in this area, smoked their shit, stuffed garbage up the nose and then the arms.
Well, these weren't hippies that we saw, Sheriff.
Same difference. They all gotta get stoned to do whatever they do.
No, niente. Sono degli appunti che stavo buttando giù. Per un mio diario. Io scrivo, racconto.